Natchez Trace, and I'm in the sun right now, but most of the way it's been shady. And I think I'm about 15 miles out, and even on a 90 degree day in the shade on the Natchez, it's not too bad. So if you start early morning or in the afternoon, when you do have quite a lot of shade, it makes it fairly tolerable and very pretty. It's my turnaround point, heading back to Leopard's Fork and Franklin, Tennessee on the Natchez Trace.